Gulp.
All right. Hello. I am Omega Mofo. And I thought I'd try something different. This is a classic. It's Turok Dinosaur Hunter. It's the remastered version. And I did play this when I was a kid over at a friend's house, but I never actually owned it. So, let's just see what this is all about. This is weird. I don't really remember this. Let's just see what's going on. Oh. Yeah. I kind of remember this. Those screams. Get back, bastard. Hey. Hell do you want? Get out of here. Yeah, I kind of remember this. I love how he holds it over his head. Come on, get out of here. guess they just keep responding. Nice. Hey. Can't get over that scream. Throwing stuff, huh? What is that? Grenade? Look like a shovel. Yeah. What's this? Whoa. I don't really remember this. Bastard. Come on. Right. This is very Quake-like. All right, Stompy. Yeah. Hey. They were like ninjas. What's this? Damn it. I kind of remember this game had some annoying platforming. I thought that was a carrot at first. He's dead. Thank you. map? Oh. This looks nice. Son of a bitch. There we go. Ultra health. What the hell is that? Hey. You're ruining my ultra health. Hell out of here. Right. Get out of here. Sure. All right. The hell? Yeah, give me your shovel. Box of bullets. Sure. Nice. I could see if you got motion sickness, I think this game would probably affect you. It's very dizzy inducing. Got time for you and all your raptor shit. son of a bitch. Done this one, haven't I? Give me that shovel. I don't think so. You're optional. And I choose no. Out of the way. I bet that was pretty scary if you're a kid. The hell do you assholes want? Ah. Invincibility, huh? Right. Hell are you? You're a son of a bitch, that's what you are. I have no idea where I'm going. Hey! Stop it! Hell out of here. Give me that. All right, where you go? Get out of here. Yeah. Stop shooting me. What the hell's wrong with these people? Damn it. Stupid bugs. The hell out of here. Alright. Still can't get over that. He holds it over his head. This. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna save. Sure. All right. I think I'm going to end this here. I hope you enjoyed, and maybe I'll see you on the next one. Later.